And the Pike County Sheriff's Office has charged a man with 36 counts of child sex crimes. Police arrested David Benton after they received an initial tip about a crime involving a child under 12 years old. During an investigation, they found evidence on Benton's phone and arrested him. Some of the charges include child sex abuse and production of child pornography.